Thank you, BrummyADz. Welcome back to more Simulator. This is episode 3. It's taking a while, isn't it? What's taking so long? Oh, that loads up.
How did you sleep?
I had that dream again.
About your parents?
Yeah.
Left us. I don't know how that was then. Oh, yeah. Alright. Getting there. Door open. One more sleep in there.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
Last one. A little muddy.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a bottom bridge.
Oh, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
To check back there.
I'll do it.
Okay.
Put her right there. Make sure nothing can get through. I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
This is rusty. Don't get distracted.
Oops.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through. I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
We're not paying them the sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know this. Now, what we're looking for is a smaller room we might have missed before.
Okay.
Only wet thing there. I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We'll have to reinforce the bridge.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. What do you think about that?
We can take them. You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy.
Guys, I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Hey! Hey!
Whoa. Ouch.
Guys, I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Dave! Sammy!
Over there!
Oh, I've done it again, didn't I? Oh my. What the fuck? Hey, can you go around? Oh, can't go, let me try to jump. Jeez, you're dead. Why didn't he just shoot?
Oh, no, you don't. Fuck you.
Stop. Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this.
Ah, no gun.
I hope that's the last one.
Yeah.
How much bullets I got? Nice.
I don't know.
You're exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into.
That means it's healing. Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
I know. My grandmother survived the tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. My family lost their business, but after that, she could feel things coming.
Oh. We're Max, aren't we? Let's turn it heads off a bit.
Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.
What?
That did it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my own one.
Nice.
Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the twins in that riddle are?
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
mean, it crashed.
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins. Maya, you know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah, long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees.
Fish trees.
Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before. Where? There are some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
No. Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
Sorry, I'm back. Oh boy.
Friends, colleagues, she's brilliant.
So, you're not?
Oh, no. Nothing like that. No, I'm,
new here, eh? You're used to doing a lot of nothing. Although drinking and sweating helps to break up the day.
You're not a local?
No, I work a ship that blew into some rocks just outside town. The storm came out of nowhere, sunk the damn thing.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
What happened?
Two years have been working up to never to ask her out. I finally do, and now, who is that guy anyway?
Hey, you want to know your way around Kuakyaku? Just ask me.
Are you the local tour guide?
I know where to go, and who to steer you clear of.
I see.
Best fish is on the dock, obviously. Tacos are best at El Licor de Cerdo, but his beer is piss warm.
I'll watch out for that.
Oh, and Omar, stay away from that guy. You don't need his kind of trouble. Thinks he can just come to town and take what he wants.
Have you seen my husband or my daughter?
I don't think so. Where did you last see them?
They spend their nights with the stars, sparkling and waving at me. But in the morning, they travel to the river.
Oh.
I usually see them shining there, but the storm muddled the waters. I know they're down there. I know they are.
Bet you've never seen anything like this, huh? This is my last one. Sold the rest to that commander fella. He was a little intense, but hey, he bought all my stock, didn't he? Well, except this one. Runs smooth, never breaks down. It's a real beaut, isn't it?
Well...
No, I'm serious. My wife here, she hasn't been the same since the accident. But the gentle hum helps her relax.
I'm glad.
There used to be a temple on the island over there, but all that's left is a couple crumbled walls.
And one stone pillar, it looks like.
That's more a statue than a pillar. Real intricate work. A college professor came out to study it a few years ago.
Did he tell you what he learned?
He said it didn't make any sense. Was pretty angry about it, too. Said we tried to trick him or something.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
Sorry, I didn't realize this was a private residence.
Gosh, we lost a lot, but I didn't realize it was that bad.
I really didn't mean to.
I know you didn't. But if you'll excuse us, we have a lot of work to do.
The jungle takes what it wants. Hard to get it to give up its secrets, but I found one, I think.
You have?
The village has many layers. You peel one back and find another, and another.
It does seem to have quite the history.
Sometimes I wonder if it hasn't been here in one way or another since the beginning of time. You seem different than the others.
Which others?
All of them. Men looking for oil, gold, taking whatever they can.
No, I have a trophy. Out of interest.
Always nice to see fresh faces in town. Good for the mind to know that our little corner of the world isn't forgotten. Also good for the wallet, if you'd maybe take a look at what we have for sale up at the general store.
Anything you want to trade?
Hello?
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
What am I? I'm sorry. I saw that knife and gun and figured... never mind. You looking for anything in particular or just browsing?
What do you have?
What do I have? This is Kuwakiyaku, one of the greatest archaeological sites in South America. Well, it could be. It should be.
If it weren't for pillagers...
Exactly. Omar and his thugs are after money, not history. I have items of cultural significance for sale. They may be damaged, but they're worth restoring. Let me show you what I have.
Oh, okay, I can buy a new pistol when I can.
Enjoy.
Right, I'm trophy. Asking for a price.
Oh,
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Okay. Pleasure doing business with you.
I don't know how they can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
I'm sorry.
Wait, you're not Mariela.
No, I'm just, so sorry to bother you.
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
I can hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. See for yourself. See where the breath of the gods rises from the womb of the earth. Listen to their pained howls.
I haven't noticed that. Where is this breath?
You'll see. You'll hear it. Perhaps you can ease their suffering.
Oh, I'm in the tomb, just die. Perfect. That's not far from me. That way. Oh, yeah.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plain. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
Should be just down that way. Okay, I'm sure right.
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
Bye. away, obviously. Maybe. I go for here. No, let it run for a bit. What's happening? It's like I'm jumping. Check back up there, that's the question. Oh, yeah. Obviously. Lava or something? No. Wow. I fight from that, I'm trying to swear. Oh, I didn't die. Yeah, I'm dead now. I was trying to swing across to the edge, but... Right. Aren't you swinging? That's the thing. No, you're swinging. I have moments I don't know.
The walls are porous. The oil must be seeping through.
Oh shit, they're giving me a heart attack. Do that to me. How many wolves are there?
They
oh,
come.
Fuck's sake, how many wolves are there? Thank you. Oh, ich meine, ja. Where was I? Sorry. Oh, what's that?
This must be the way out.
It's the way out then, okay. Why is nothing burning?
Might be able to extinguish that somehow. Might be able to extinguish that somehow.
There's my way across.
So what's kind of right?
Thank you.
work on that.
That's it, that's not gonna work, it's gonna still windy. No, I'll end up falling off. Just got something to do with that rope. I'm really good at figuring puzzles out usually, so just bear with me. When I figure his tomb out, bear with me, guys, I will figure it out. Nope. Yeah, see, it's not, can't go across there. I've got an idea, but hang on, I've got an idea. Perhaps that'll work. Let's see what I can actually, Oh shit, now. Well, that's quite a height. So there's nothing I can really balance on that. What about if I... Oh, no, 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 no. Hang on. Even a slight wind pushing out. Hang on. See, that didn't work. See. Oh. so nothing to balance onto the rat side, so... There's no way I'm making that gap. Whoa! What the hell? I hit that ledge. I actually hit that ledge then. You know what, I can't... No, it didn't work. Well, no, see, it's done it again. Sort of floats on the ledge and just eventually falls off. Alright, this time, make the jump. Thank you. What is that there? Perhaps I need to swing it and knock it off or something. No, I ain't got a clue right now. That's what you want to toilet, man. So there's a rope on it, but normally it comes up a symbol or something. Oh. I've got an idea. Oh no 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 no! I've got an idea, but I know it's not work. I'm missing loads. Hang on, did it work? Oh, wicked, it worked. All right, now I'm... Ooh. So now I've got to have to go turn that vent off because I don't think I can see that one going off. No, 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 don't fall off now. Jump out of that. I haven't had too many in a solo lock because I'm a bit rusty at tunes, so I'm normally really good at filling them out. Normally really good at it. Alright, so now I'll just so I can go across here. What's this one do?
Something's holding it in place.
Right, okay, so same sort of process, I guess. What am I gonna get for doing this too? What do I get? What? No, don't jump, so just drop, yeah? Okay. So you can come here for a reason, so I'm guessing you have to link them two. See, it normally comes off a symbol when you do these sort of rope things. Right, hang on, so I come back here a minute. Hang on, I think I might hang on. Yeah, I think I might actually figure out what I've got to do. Yep. Oh. Not gonna work. Perfect, it did work. Now I need to turn it back off now, don't I? So I can get across. That actually worked. Okay. Oh, no, hang on. I need that. Wait, what? Someone's blocking it still. No? Okay. Blow that out. Blow that out again, I guess. And then I'll go... Should be straight to the tomb. No, hopefully. Take the whatever else around. Anything? Search. Hurricane's mantle reduce damage from fire and explosions.
Time to get out of here.
Okay, so I guess Tim's London. So it's really a little while to figure out, but I didn't really actually think about that doing a rope thing, and when I told him, it just come to me. Maybe if I shoot you up and don't try that, but I guess it worked. Let's get out of here. Now I can just continue with the main story mode. So I am normally pretty good at figuring out these tombs. Way out, yeah. Oh, perfect. See, if I jump down here, I'm dead. So... this has to be a way out, right? Yeah, I guess I was dead when I did that. So there's no jumping down. This is where, right? Pretty sure this is the way out. So I jumped down there and I'm dead, so... Guess this ain't the way out then. Guess it's just some... Is that in the way out then? Where is the way out then? That's the way down. I don't think that's the way out that way. Oh, what's that bit? Oh, no bug. So I don't think that's the way out because that's the way I came. Oh, hang on, what did I forget? I didn't even notice that. All that fat matter. See, that's obviously not the way out because the rope's a bit too high to get that, so. Oh, you idiot. Come on. That must be the way out then. Well, I did say before when I came first through, this is the way out, so... What is it? Try and jump on that gap and swing, I guess? Slice right down? Is that the way out? Is that how to do it? Let's just try it. Give it a run and jump. Nope, that's not how you do it then. Okay. See, there's no way I can jump. Can't just climb down. What the fuck am I meant to do now? I don't get it, man. It's like I'm stuck or something. Nah. I don't get it, man. I mean, I'm guessing you've got to grapple or something. I've got to grab on something to slide down. That's the way out, right? So, obviously, you've got something to do with this. So, if there's a grapple on that. See, no, I can't do it. Can't grapple. I don't think I've unlocked it yet. How am I going to get out of it then? If I can't do that, How the fuck am I meant to get out of here? No, no, was that camp? I'm not gonna just fast travel it. Okay, that's good. Because if not, I'm stuck in here. Yeah, if I can, because I don't think I can grapple yet. That's obviously how you do it, but I haven't unlocked it yet, so maybe I should have waited until I come in here, but it doesn't exactly say you got to unlock this to get out of it. I just came straight in here, and there's no... Hang on. Oh, do I just do it then? Hang on. Okay, I figured it out. I didn't even know I had it unlocked. My bad. Well, for now I feel stupid. I mean, I could have just fast traveled to the camp, but... I just happened to fucking jump and press square by mistake, and it worked. This wall went, okay. What the fuck? Oh. There you are. Perfect. There you are, and that's the way out. No. I mean, I thought I was actually stuck in them. I would have just for fast travel, but I didn't even know I had the grapple unlocked. That's the thing. Sounds stupid, but and it makes me look stupid. But honestly, I didn't even know I had that unlocked. I just pressed the button by accident. So I knew that you had to grapple it somehow, and I obviously used that to get out of there. But on the wrong button. I just didn't know I had it unlocked. Straight across, yep, okay. And I'm pretty much out of it. And I could have just... Oh, what's that? Oh, that's the way I've got up here, isn't it, in the first place. Yeah, Oh, daddy's bikes. Yeah, I probably should just fast travel to get out of there. It would have been much quicker and easier. This way. This way. Straight under the wall. See, now. What? I did it. Wow. See, now I figure I can do that. Okay. And I threw my grapple at the thing and used that rope to climb up to the thing in the first. That's weird. Okay. Alright, I'll bet at that. And I'm out of it. Feels like I'm fucking playing Minecraft or something, isn't it? Maybe that tomb. Let's last car of it. Anyway, guys, I got a phone call coming in. Let me just give it about a minute because it's quite a good song. If you find that tune helpful and generally enjoy my gameplays and this game so far, please like, drop a note, and don't get the notification bell. Peace out.